Yeah, not very good with the quality of it. The internet's running a little bit slow right now, apparently. So where were we? We were just going to face the last boss of this mod. So yeah, I'll just sort of kill the rest of these things and then I'll sort of wait around until people can join back up, hopefully. There we go. Yes, we are back. So I've dropped the quality of it just a little bit. Hopefully that'll make it less susceptible to crashing. Have I played the new COD? A little bit. I played a little bit of online against bots. And that was kind of fun. So we've got two things now. Beat the last boss, get all five door keys to enter the next stage. Okay, so it's obviously just giving me that thing. So can't really sequence break this quest line. So that's a thing. Ah, there's the door. A useless door. We'll just hang this way then. And yeah, I think the I think Shadow Play messed up, so whatever happened there, it was strange. Yeah, I saw that come up and I thought, hang on, most of these people are saying that I can't connect. How long am I gonna stream for? Until I am bored with it, so you know it's gonna be a while, but I'm just gonna go grab my fan. Hot in here right now. I'm sitting in front of my computer and it just keeps spinning out of my head. Never underestimate the power of the gaming laptop. It's like a heater sitting in front of me, which is like the worst thing that could possibly happen on a summer's day. But it's not summer for you guys, is it? It's all wintry up there, isn't it? That's okay, I'm gonna step out of this now. Wow, okay. There's no light here to speak of at all. I'm guessing you're the boss here, so I should probably go and kick your ass, shouldn't I?
I'm not here for chit-chat.
Oh. Boing! Going, going, gone. And back he goes. You better have all the keys on you so I can do this properly. You've got an exit key. That's neat. Alright, we'll just go into these supremely dark doors. And we've finished this little quest mod. Hooray! Okay, that was just a little bit of a boss fight thing. Not a bad little thing. PC specs are in the description. Be prepared to be blown away by the absolute, just insane power of the thing. What a rig. What a rig, mate. I'm sitting in front of the best rig ever. Okay, let's not go back into that cave. So there you have it. That was the thing. And look at all these Institute Crow camera things. I don't really believe it, but, you know, that's how it happens. The Institute are watching you from the start. So there's Rogezilla over there, so we'll go ahead and kill him. Any suggestions for a naval base? Well, it'd have to be along the coast, wouldn't it? Maybe Kingsport Lighthouse, where the Children of Adam are. That's probably a good place for it. Anyway, I'm going to kill this Radroach. No, I'm not. I'm gonna spare him. Actually, you know who's here? Whilst we're up here. I think she's here. It's Winter! How you doing, Winter? I can recruit her. How you doing? You wanna join me? Question. Wanna have Winter join us? I'll leave this one to you. I'll wait. I'll wait for it to sort of catch up. Yes or no?
Did you say something?
I'm gonna stop pointing a gun at her face because that's probably rude. Also, what are you looking at? Oh, she's looking at the sky. That's neat. Yeah, get Winter. Alright, the people have spoken. That's one vote for Winter. Going once. going twice. And, okay. Welcome aboard, Winter. Now you've got your combat rifle, haven't you? Good, good. Okay, that'll work well for us. And there's the other one that spawns. I've actually got an earlier version of the mod that I was just testing around on, so the thing doesn't have the legendary enchant on it, so that's not really going to help me. But now we have Winter. You know what? A lot of people still give me hassle over this on the PS4 mods because they can't get it to work, even though I made a video explaining exactly what I should do. And to put actual naval base settlement, not location. Oh, as in, like, not a location? What do you mean? He's not aggroed by default, so I can't sick Winter onto him. You want to see my other secret companion mod? Yeah, there's another one too. I've made another one. Would you believe that? Okay, frame rate's really bad along here. I'm just gonna leave. I'm gonna go. I don't know, is there a lot of ships to build with settlement mode? I mean, there's the ones from Far Harbor. I guess you could reuse the crashed boat assets from Spectacle Island too, but you know, big ones. You've got naval cannons you can like sort of place alongside them, so that kind of works. If you've got a USS Constitution asset, that'd be kind of cool. But all of the nautical stuff that you find within, Far Harbor's settlement objects would be fine too. Alright, we'll take a trip to Walden Pond. I don't actually have a lot of experience with that mod. That sort of came in right I was getting a PC, so I was sort of getting myself ready for that. Hello, it's Captain Bridget. She is a gunner. Look at that. She's also an NPC in this game, so I'm not playing as her right now.
Sorry.
Sorry. These people are natural enemies, but she's not gonna kill you. She's actually got something to say to you, but, you know, that's something that's coming soon. There you go. You're the only two people on Earth who know that apart from me, so there you go. I've been working on that one. So, next, we've got 50 ways to die at Dr. Nick's. I'm not going to do that again. I'm going to go for the odd broadcast here. Now, this is starting another quest mod, so let's see what... Hang on. I need to actually turn the radio up, don't I? Right. So hopefully we can see something here. What do you think about this, Winter? You got no idea? Don't think she's got any idea. She's just sort of staring at you. Like most companions do. Do you ever consider building your PC? As in... building, like, in this, like, settlement stuff, or, like, constructing a PC. I don't know. I kind of like laptops, though. And, hello, Mr. Russian, who just joined. I cannot understand what you're saying, bro. But if you could speak in English, then maybe I could help. So, yeah. There's Captain Bridget. We got a spammer here, actually.
Hey.
You talk to her, and she tells you not to move muscle and all that. So, yeah, that's the thing. I'm not going to reveal too much about her, but yeah, she's going to be a companion nice and soon. And hopefully that'll go well for all platforms. But, yeah. If I wanted to get a really good gaming laptop, it'll cost me about $3,000, though. So, yeah. I mean... I could have gotten one before, but I decided to go with the slightly cheaper one, slightly less powerful one, and that seems to work fine for the most part. I've had to make graphical compromises to make it work, but nothing too bad, I suppose. As long as I can maintain a frame rate over 30 like consistently above 30, then I'm happy with it, because I value performance over graphics, to be honest. So for whatever reason, the broadcast isn't playing. What's with this? What's wrong with my radio? Music's all the way up. Radio's all the way up. My radio machine is broken. Actually, I've got an idea. I'll just chuck it on Nuka-Cola radio and fast travel. This should work, right? I'll just go back to Walden Pond. I mean, yeah, with building, though, you get all the parts, and it's so much cheaper than buying a pre-built machine. But I lack the mobility of a laptop, because sometimes I just want to sit in the lounge room on the couch making mods, and sometimes I'm in my room in here doing streams and stuff where it's nice and quiet. It's just being able to move around with it, although you are sort of limited to whatever the charger can give you. Okay, so my radio is broken for some reason. I don't know why. Maybe it's something to do... Oh, hang on. Maybe if I save and reload, right? You reckon that'll work? Alright, F5 for quick save and F9 for quick load. Also, my computer has a heart attack every time I quick save and quick load for some reason. Really doesn't like it. Artillery outpost. Maybe somewhere that's close to an army base. Somewhere. Outpost of Mondia. Yeah, that's good. The only problem is artilleries have finite range, so if you want to get the most use out of it, you need to have it somewhere somewhat central. So... okay, good. My radio wasn't working for some reason.
Time to die.
Okay. I might have to actually look up the a cause and solution. Hey, there's gunners over there. I'm gonna die.
Dead as can be.
Indeed. Winter, you're gonna have to start killing people, alright? There's a mutant doggo over there. He's legendary. What's the bet he'll have trapped in, like most legendary creatures? Staggering pipe pistol. You know what? That's actually good. That's not trash. And raging pipe revolver. Not that good. Okay, so if we can't get this radio thing working, it's going to be difficult to find out what we do after that. I'm listening to the odd broadcasts. What do you want from me? Yeah, one artillery piece per settlement gives you the best coverage anyway. I don't think there's any reason to build lots of artillery pieces anywhere. Like just stack them all in one settlement. That just seems a little bit silly. There's the BFD. We'll just blow everything up like this, I reckon. Also, you go into a sort of half-crouching when you've got the thing charged. That's really weird. I've never noticed this. These animations haven't been altered, so I guess you could just sort of feather teabag as you fire this thing if you spam the trigger. So, interesting. Alright. A little bit too high. You know, it's really hard to aim this thing, even in third person, but because your vision's distorted, but in first person, you've got this entire gun in your way, so... This is like the least practical weapon ever.
Up yours.
True.
Just go...
Alright, you get a crit. No, apparently you don't. Game had better ideas.
Hell yeah.
Excuse me, Winter, could you go and do something?
I eat danger for breakfast.
Okay.
Tastes like chicken.
Get I think lost. She got him. She got some dude. She turned around and I got XP, so I'm pretty sure she got some dude. Good job. See, now you're pulling your weight. Okay, I'm doing nothing at the moment. I'm trying to get this bloody radio thing to work. Maybe I need to enter and exit a cell. I don't know. I'm just taking a stab in the dark here. But for whatever reason, it's just not working. The problem with all of the infinite settlement supplies is it does cause a big slowdown to your game. Unless you've got a beast PC, I suppose, but there's a limit to even what the engine can hold, so yeah. If you wanted to make it especially prone to crashing, then that's a way to make sure that could happen. I missed a legendary radar. No sign of him now, she says. Yeah, we'll see. What about the person walking through the spotlight? Yeah, that didn't last long, did it? Ooh, a Remington. I forgot I had that shotgun. Yes, this is the Remington 870. Now, this thing is pretty much toothless in its standard form, so I've actually gone into the creation kit and given it more damage, so... Oh, we are sliding around. There are no gun bob animations. That's interesting. I want to do that again. How do I do that? There we go. No gun bob animations. This is reminding me of Minecraft, where you wouldn't have any bob animations. Can I jump? Okay, that brings him back. For a bit. Okay, this is one of the more, like, stupid settlements to... not a settlement, just locations to give yourself a rad heal. So this is a ghoul that just lives in an irradiated hellhole. I don't know why. There's no reason why. Maybe it's a reference to something? I'm not sure. Also, have you guys noticed how much better ghouls look in this game? Not like that sort of way, just by virtue of the hair on their heads. If you remember the Fallout 3 ghouls, they had like basically no hair at all. But look at this! That's like perfectly normal hair you've got on a ghoul face. So if I just hold my gun to where you can't see her head, like when she's sort of turned around to you and you can't see her disgusting ghoulish face, she almost looks normal at that point. So that's weird. Bloody ghouls. You know, she's gonna go feral by sitting on all that radiation. She's gonna go bloody feral. So, anyways, I'm just going to use my phone just to find out what could possibly be going wrong with my radio. Okay, so this place has sting wings. I think this is one of the first places where I encountered the bastards, and I thought they were going to be some super deadly thing like Cazadors. You know, they're kind of just there and no stronger than any sort of basic blood bugs. So that's cool. Get him, Winter. Good girl.
Dead as can be.
And thank you for that. So yeah, Winter, you got yourself a combat rifle, don't you? I'm pretty sure I upped its base damage and increased its speed, and it spawns with the automatic thing check, so if it doesn't spawn with an automatic receiver, it'll be automatic anyway. And it'll probably do more damage if it doesn't spawn in as automatic, so that's interesting. But she does alright. Okay. Just waited in a chair for 24 hours and it came back. Yeah, I doubt it. Okay. Are we gonna have to resort to going on to Reddit? Ooh, Red Stag family. Let's see what? If Winter kills them. Come here. She does kill them. Wow, she's bloody, she's a maniac.
Time to die.
Okay.
You'd better leave me alone.
I mean...
Or else.
As far as the game was concerned, they were aggro to me, but whatever. So, yeah. Nude bar and waited for 24 hours, so guess where we're going? Also, check out the range on this shotgun. Like, you get a pretty decent accuracy thing there. Okay, Winter does not want to see this day through until we've killed these gunners. Let's see. There we go.
Dead as can be.
Not quite.
Let's do it.
Need to bounce some splash damage their way. Nah, that'll do. Screw it. Harold the Ghoul Tree. Yeah, he looked like a piece of shit, didn't he? OC Decorator, yeah. If it's your main save, though, you probably want to not do that on your main save, or maybe just make a separate save where you do that stuff. Although, character's faces aren't exactly things to worry about. Oh, synths! Robo-synth dudes. Alright, Super Sledge time.
Yeah.
Hey, this is a new mod. So it's like a classic Super Sledge
dead
from,
as can be.
Okay, that guy's got an anti-tank rack, but that guy knows what he's doing. Yeah, it looks so much better
dead
when you're in power
be.
Armor, because it's actually sort of proportioned better, so, yeah. With, things like, what's it called, the, looks menu thing, that's actually a good way to just keep your faces and all of that saved, so if something happens to you, you'll be able to get it back. This thing is going to explode. And if it was a car and it'd be moving around, it'd kill me because it's a physics object, and they like to kill you. I actually got killed earlier today, because a ghoul got out of the truck down near the library, and whatever door police he flipped out of the way to come out, it actually hit me like in the leg and killed me instantly. I was like, what? Magnum revolver rifle. I think I have done that. Yeah, I've done that one. That one was actually good. I like that one. That one's properly proportioned for power armor too. But if you want, you can make... You don't even have to use power armor for it. Behemoths just aren't the same as regular dudes. Alright, you can die through assault rifle, trickery, wherever you are. Look at that truck, how'd it get there? Probably from the highway. Okay, thank you, mysterious stranger. Okay, so it looks like that raider just shot the mysterious stranger with his Batman, which is interesting. That's actually kind of weird. Sometimes enemies do attack the mysterious stranger, so he's like a legit NPC rather than like a entity like that.
Uh-oh, this can't be good.
Ooh, what have you got there? That would be a Mauser.
There's not a raider alive.
Winter, save me. You can be my bodyguard. I'm just gonna sit in here because I'm terrified.
Dead
I think this guy's hugging a mini nuke.
Dead as can be.
Are we safe, Winter? You didn't quite kill him. Winter, turn around. I like how she missed that entire burst, even though it was directly in front of her. You gotta work on your aim. You listening to me? You gotta work on your aim, alright? Alright. Finally, we'll go to Diamond City instead of piss farting around then. I've noticed that there is a stunning lack of good heavy weapon mods in Fallout 4. It's probably because the heavy weapons in this game were underwhelming to begin with. There wasn't really that much to expand upon. Like, if the Gatling laser wasn't a joke as it was, it'd be a lot more fun to use. But, yeah. Anyway, how you doing? Let's go. So, 24 hours we're supposed to wait for, and that's supposed to fix it, which makes no sense.
Not
but, player comments.
To people, I don't know.
Okay. I understand. Diamond
City Why are you Russian?
Being unhelpful. Just ignore him like I do.
Broke up with my girl. She kept the cap off the toothpaste. Know who does that? A synth.
Mm-hmm. My friends say outside is smell, but you don't smell at all.
If you say so.
So with the player comments mod, some of the passing comments... Too freaking slow to join the
Minutemen. Yes. Yes. That's right.
Yeah. So the passing comments that the guards give you, you'll actually respond to, which is kind of good. Just gives you a little bit of life in this
Probably
godforsaken
nothing,
wasteland.
But some guy came into town, said he picked up a weird distress call in the Cambridge ruins.
Really?
That's an old one. Cambridge ruins. Would that be for the Brotherhood of Steel? I think I might have messed up that questline, or just a classic Bethesda glitch then. Use the BFG 9000 and fuck up Diamond City. I wish. Could make. I mean, I could, but there's always these invincible people, like children. They can't die. Unless you kill them on the Pridwin.
There's some crazy stuff going down at that old lunatic asylum up north.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
You hear that? That's not the radio on, so that worked. Okay, back. Gatling laser overhaul mod.
Ever been up in the stands? Let's just say they can afford a lot of clothes.
Ugh, I don't like the people in the upper stands. Where's Winter?
Questions around town.
Oh, she's reading a newspaper, blending right into society with
Nerd.
Your bloody vault suit. Nerd. Nice. Alright. Alright, I'm gonna go back to finding whatever this place was. No. A few more comments. That didn't help for me.
Good to see you. No
I
trouble here.
I think I might have pissed off something that would help me. Not... Okay, that worked. Wait a second. Is that... Okay, you're playing music that is third party, so you're gonna die. Perfect. Okay, so radio works for iBots. So...
Yes.
Funny clothes? What are you talking about? So, for whatever reason, odd... broadcast isn't working. All these people are saying that we should wait for hours on PS... No, not PS4. On just wait in-game for hours. I don't know why. That wouldn't help it at all. So, I'm... thinking it's not the same cause of all of that, so for whatever reason my radio does not work anymore. Something's broken about my Pip-Boy, I reckon. So that means I cannot start this quest mod, so what I'm going to try and do is try and just get some sort of, I don't know, walkthrough, see if I can sequence break this a bit, and oh, invisible stairs, nice. So what's the mod even called? I can't remember. Okay, it's called Operation Wilkes Estate, so I think that's got something, so let's see. No. Get out of that. Bloody iPhones. Anyway, in the meantime, I'll probably just talk to this guy. You can listen to some player comments.
Officer.
You hear Travis lately on the radio? Brother is smooth.
I don't care.
Someone said they saw you with the ghoul kid? Ain't no such thing, I told. Yes?
Okay, we've exhausted that then. What about you? I think there's some things
Hi.
For you too.
Diamond City's not the worst settlement I've seen. At least they have plenty to trade for.
Walk through. Operation Wilkes Estate. No, I'm not watching a dude's YouTube video on it. That would be exception of YouTubes. Everyone else. Have I unlocked this place yet? No, I haven't. I've actually haven't opened a home plate. That's actually not a terrible home to have. The only problem is that you can't get any settlements linked to it, so you can't do any of the crafting there, so there's not a lot of reason to live there. This is a really long loading screen. Some of these loading screens go for friggin' ages. Okay, so apparently there's a mansion involved on it, so Wilkes Estate is some sort of mansion. But I just wanna know how we bloody start the thing. But there's no sort of walkthrough to it, so I suppose we have to watch a video on it then. You know, watch a video on stream. Yeah, that's great. Trying to watch me, and now I'm watching someone else then. Quests in home mode. Okay, part one. So this is going to be our Lord Leviathan, and is he going to do an intro? Possibly. Alright, let's get a listen to him then. Yeah, Gunner's Law, excellent. It's crazy on that on over there. Okay, we are here. Wait, Nuka World? Oh, wait, robot people. Okay, I've got no idea how this starts. For whatever reason, it's not working. Maybe it's got something to do with... This might have to be something I look into whilst not streaming, but, yeah, that's just... Ain't that a kick in the head, they say. Why are there so many iBots around here playing that copyrighted music? That's bad. Alright, we'll have a look around the robot place anyway. What's it called? It's around here somewhere. General Tummix Galleria. Sure.
Head on over there. On over there. Let me get back into first person here. Armstrong. Let's head on over there. Leviathan here, back in the world of Fallout 4.
This is like YouTube perception.
We're taking a look at a quest mod that ultimately gets you a new player home. It's called Operation Wilkes Estate. It's supposed to expand on some of the Gunner's lore as well as the...
Okay, I'm noticing this radio tower here, so I may have gotten the information that I need just from... Oh, wait, no, this thing... yeah, this is just in the vanilla game. I think there's going to be a lot of blood bugs around it. Good. I'm glad. We'll try to take him out.
Nice. Sweet.
Winter, where are you, girly? I need my sidekick. Oh no, it's happening in third person. That's awful. I want my blood back.
Let's do it. I like it.
Wait, he's invincible. He's done that thing where they go invincible. Alright, this is the job for the BFG 9000. It's personal. It's personal, I'd say.
That was easy. Let's do it.
He is surviving the BFG.
It's not like I have a choice.
There he goes. Maybe my blood get... Oh, look who decided to show up. Took your sweet time. Alright, we've got another level up. That's good. What I wanted to do was just get blacksmith. Now I can actually have at this super sledge when I get the chance. Look how fat he is. Now he's got my blood in him, bastard. Where were you helping me through all that, hey? Alright. So, I don't know. That's not gonna work, I reckon. Need to catch up on comments here a little bit then. Alright, so where were we? Let's take this from the top. Favorite gun mod I reviewed. I don't know. I've reviewed. Oh.
Hi.
No.
Huh?
You're not a mod.
Uh-huh.
These guys are all from this place anyway. I want to talk to the Mr. Gutsy. I think there's a dude here. Favorite gun. Opinion on Oxhorn. Take it or leave it. I don't care either way, really. I don't watch him. I watched one of his videos about the Brotherhood of Steel being evil, and then he dropped the whole they're a Nazi thing that I just stopped watching. It's like, okay, that's enough of that. Who's ready to have their ass kicked? Oh no, he's missing his front eyeball.
I'm busy, soldier. Dismissed. All systems are operating at peak efficiency. I've requisitioned supplies from headquarters. We'll just have to hold out until
okay. Old Gellert sinkhole and do it on hard. There's a good chance of legendary Deathclaw. Yeah, I know what you're talking about. A gift from the skies. Inspector note. Huh? Okay.
Welcome to the new and improved.
I've hidden four pieces of finest blue tape around this area. If you can find them all.
The
oh, wait. This is for the AK-5C. Okay. You just killed a legendary Deathclaw with Big Boy. Well, it'd be overkill, wouldn't it? It was just a basic Deathclaw. Where is that, by the way? There's a raider down there. Old Gullet Sinkhole. Yeah, I know it was close. Yeah, there's definitely a legendary Deathclaw in there. And, yeah, welcome back, Daddy Supreme. So, yeah, we've run into a little bit of a brick wall here, because, my radio isn't working. Oh, wait a second. What about if I do this?
Hell yeah.
Nope. I don't know what broke it, but we'll persevere anyway, I suppose. So, you reckon Clone Wolf did a video on it, did he? Let's see. I've heard of him before. People have referred to me or him in my comments. It's like, hey, you're like Clone Wolf. Like, who? Isn't he Australian too? I think he's Australian. I mean, one of the search terms is Australia. Operation Wilkes Estate. Oh, it's just a review though. I don't know. I'm having a lot of trouble with this. I had a radio mod, before, but I disabled it to, ooh, you can die, Mrs. Raider. Yeah, that'll do her in. Oh, my alert, you say. More like, dead alerts, am I right?
I like it.
Okay. Should I continue to search online, or is it a lost cause, you reckon? Maybe if I sleep for 24 hours, right? That'll help it work. I'm gonna borrow your bed.
Whatever.
You just, move along. We'll see what happens. Boy, this is not going to plan. I mean, I should have noticed something yesterday when when the radio wasn't working for that Nuka World thing, but I thought that was because I did it on an earlier save or something. I don't know. No. Radio mods randomly stopped working. Disable radio mods that don't work. Load a save.
Anything
game.
New?
Okay. I've got an idea. What I'm going to do, I'm going to save here, then I'm going to load a really early save and see if that works. So where's my earliest save? This is right outside the vault, or before the vault happened. I think this is before I tweaked the looks to her too, so there you go. So you get to see what she was going to look like before I friggin' tweaked it again. Okay, this is just some messages for the cheat thing. Operation Oryx activates. It's gone blackface. Nice. This is the glitch in Fallout 4 that they haven't patched ever, and it makes doing machinimas on this game really hard. We'll just dance around till we complete this. Alright, change appearance. This is going to be looks menu. Yeah, that's what she was going to look like. But I think I changed a few things around. Let's jump into the presets here. Yeah, change a little bit. Anyway, we'll go ahead and be Bridget for this bit, sure. Perfect. Let's exit the vault.
Enjoy your return to the surface, and thank you for choosing Vault Tech.
Creation Club is just a thing. It's in the main menu, and it works basically like the mod browser, but yeah, it's a thing. People got really arse mad at it because of paid mods, and they really thought it was gonna hurt their modders. Next thing you know, everyone's favorite fucking modder ever, Eleonora, makes her fucking home settlement mods on it, and everyone fucking shuts up about it. Now mod drop is the main enemy for all of that. Oh, this is very immersion breaking, all of this nonsense there. Okay, so there's Bridget. You wanna know a cool Easter egg, a cool Captain Noob Easter egg of mine? It's an Australia flag thing. Instead of a naked body, it's just a swimsuit with an Australia flag. That means I'm Australian.
Sweet.
I do that just to keep the G rating. PG rating. Alright, so yeah. Basically, if you've got all the Creation Club mods, all of this shit will show up at the start of your game. You get to get all of these mods. Okay, odd broadcast.
And the diet. Ugh, do not get me started on that. If it can bleed, then they will certainly feed on it. They clean it up? Of course not! Super mutants.
You know what? We're gonna do this as Bridget, actually. Fuck it. I'm not gonna load back again. I'm just going to do this as Bridget. We're gonna do this from level 1. This will be our challenge. Although, we need to get into... we need to get into our proper clothing here, and I've actually made a thing for that. So, help Bridget... Four player dot add item, and now there's one called Bridget outfit, and that's actually the thing. So it'll be 50 DD XD 23, and that'll give me the basis of what I need for the outfit.
Listen to me. They are beasts.
Yeah, so that's half of it. So we still need to grab the gloves, boots, and thing there. Also, there's Roachzilla again. Alright, see you, Crystal Slasher / Pirate.
Goodness, I am peckish.
You're right, we'll pick up Winter again, sure. So we'll go through that dialogue. All right, so your theory is that Mama Murphy is that woman at the beginning of the game who takes your baby.
Hi there.
And she knows that you live in Sanctuary. She remembers you. She was at the Institute.
Wasteful. Why were I more
the one in the, the hazmat suit. Okay, this thing is getting irritating. I'm going to shut this radio up. Yeah, there we go. You're coming with me, Winter. Also, that is the wrong name. I'm going to have to change that real quickly.
Hey,
says that then. Okay. I'm going to turn player comments off, actually. That's actually easy to do. You just hit the toggle item. And there you go. So now you shut up and be normal. So how you change your name in this, you just type in show special menu. And then you can go ahead and type your name in. And that's what you'll be known as now. And why can't I accept this? Now I can. Good. There we go. Now we've got the name and half of the outfit done. We need to just go to Sanctuary Hills. And wow, we are feeble at this rank, this level. I don't know. I'm not really into the theories of things, I suppose. Don't really dabble into all of that. Because all it is just speculation. I don't feel like there's too much to it other than that. Oh man, we're going to be so flimsy. I'm going to need a... I've got an idea. If I want a lot of XP, I could just make my intelligence super high. So I could level up quickly as I'm doing this. That's probably what I should do, actually. We'll change all of our specials to 10 because just we need to. Set to 10. Perception at 10. We just give ourselves a head start so I don't keep dying all the time because, yeah, charisma to 10. Intelligence to 10. And we'll increase that to 11. Okay, that's as high as we can get that. Thought you could get that higher, but whatever. Luck, 10. Right, I don't have a lot of this stuff, do I? No, I don't. That should be fine. Just need to go to utility. Okay, I just needed cloth and leather, apparently. Well, would you believe I've got a cheat menu to actually sort this out. How you doing, Potato Lord? How's it going? Items, crafting, and then you can just add everything and then dump it all in here and then you're good to go. Righto, so what we want is we want not the shock collar. We're not into that sort of thing right now. Footwear and gloves, forget about the outfit. And we also want one of these, then we want the necklace there. And then we'll chuck those on real quickly. And then we'll hit the armor workbench. Because we still need to do more yet. And look at all this Creation Club stuff cluttering my inventory. I'll keep that. Out you go. Goodbye. And we'll keep all of that stuff. Cool. So now we just haul us right back to where we were. Hang on, I'm pretty sure that's still where... Yeah, let's not listen to that, so investigate that. It's good that the thing starts properly then. Sort of get that all out of the way. Okay, so the footwear, that doesn't really mean anything. We've got, I think I chose army boots. And nothing on the legs there. Gloves. No sleeves on either. And the armband on the right. And we'll go ahead and chuck on some legendary effects now. So for this one, we'll go powered. Always powered. And this one, probably go powered again, actually. And for the outfit, we'll just chuck on the regular Grognaxalene cloth for more strength and all of that. And, oh, we don't have a microscope. That's alright, we can make it silver instead. That's close enough. Don't have holo tags. That's fine. We'll just spawn ourselves in. Okay, so something along my load order, what I've done has just made that thing messed up. Add item, and we're after just the Brotherhood of Steel, so BDA4F, that's it. Now we need to exit this and dump some of the more useless stuff in here. Pip-Boy, we'll keep that. Ah, yes, for the Pip-Boy color. This is important. We need that swamp camouflage, so we've got camo everywhere, so nobody can ever see us. Holo tags there, and we can't do anything to increase our special, unfortunately. Get rid of that. You know what? We're not Sean's mother. We're just a gunner, so we'll just erase all of our past there. Okay, so now we've got the look and we're ready to go, finally. So, in terms of weapons though, I don't have a lot of good weapons to start off with, but I'm pretty sure we'll find something good. I can do stuff with this pistol, that's fine. It'd be a good time to get some of the cool mods on it. So, advanced receiver, yes. That one. We'll just go for all the best mods here in terms of ammo efficiency anyway. Yeah, reflex sight. Suppressor. Material, yeah, we'll turn that to gunner's paint. There we go, there's something new. And furious, sure. Alright, so now we're set for weapons. In terms of ammo, well, what I'm going to do now is, that Pip-Boy is nice and close. Quickly just cheat myself lots of ammo so I don't have to go around searching for it. 10mm, perfect. Nah, at least I'm not overdoing it, that's an important bit. And now we're good to go, so unfortunately, it is a little ways to go, so we're gonna have to, it's gonna take a while. Wait, no, we're not done yet. There is more to do as of yet. We need to get our basics happening here, so hopefully we can get some of the crafting stuff done. Armorsmith workbench. Okay, I don't need any of the settlement perks for that. That's good. Now I just want to get some leather stuff. Armorer 2. Okay. We can just give ourselves that perk then. Roadblocks upon roadblocks. Don't need to go into player settings, not using it. And go into this. No, this one, sorry. Perks in strength, armor, level 3. There you go. Are you happy now? Oh, there's a fourth one. Probably won't need it. Probably. Leather. So we're going arm, leg, arm. And then take them to the workbench. Make them all light. Make them all shadowed. Ultra light. We're flimsy at level 1, we might as well bump that up, and we'll make that invisible. And this is a leg, so it gets the sprinter's effect on that. And with the arms, again, change them to light, shadowed with ultralight for more AP, ballistic weave, and invisible. And one of these is going to be powered, and the other one is going to be fortifying, so that's good there. Another arm here. Light. Shadowed. Ultralight. Ballistic Weave Mark 5. Invisible. And last but not least, powered. There she is. And what have we got? What else? Yeah, another leather right. That's Aurulite. And that one goes to Shadowed, to Ultralight, to Ballistic Weave Mark V, and to Invisible. And Legendary is Sprinters. That means we can actually run at a decent rate. Chuck all of those on. Not going to show up because I've made them invisible, so we don't compromise this look here of a Gunner Lara Croft type deal. So, yep, looks good. We've got plenty of ammo. We've got our good armor. We can ignore Codsworth and head to where we are going. Now, to probably save time with this nonsense, I'm probably just going to fast travel straight to... I think I dropped something. What did I drop? Dropped nothing. It's all good. Also, I've got a thing. Gunslinger. Easily. And... I think I can travel with the cheat menu. Just need to get to Diamond City. That should probably be an easy place. Move to location. Commonwealth. No, it'd be in Boston, wouldn't it? C to E. Diamond City. And then we exit our Pip-Boy, and then we teleport right there. Who said cheaters never prosper? Who said it? So, what's our New Year's resolutions, eh? You want to know what mine is? I'm not going to make a computer joke either. Alright, so... Oh, wait, we're going to have to... I hope the thing's already open, because we didn't do that whole thing with Piper. And I really hope nobody's going to mind me having a gunner insignia on my back there. I don't think that'll go down very well. Oh, wait, no. This is the worst place to fast travel to because it's got the longest loading screen on history coming out. Oh, joy. Okay. It's thankfully open, and the mayor's standing there like it.
Piper.
Oh, it's not open.
I told Sullivan to keep that gate shut.
Good.
You devious, rabble-rousing slander.
Oh, Winter, I forgot we picked you up. Okay, good. We've got a buddy if or everything goes to shit anyway, so she should actually be level 50. I think I made her level 50, and then as the player's level scales up, so too does her level, so there you go. Finally, we're about to enter Operation Wilkes Estate, so ooh, it's exciting. We're about to start a new quest mod, and hopefully ooh, okay, first a little bit of resistance here. Mr. Raider Scum. There we go. Very good. Playing on very hard difficulty, we're probably going to see a lot of legendary enemies because I've got all of that turned up. Although, not for now, they usually start coming at around post level 10, so chances are none of these dudes will be very, very strong, or very, very legendary at least. Okay, these guys are actually kind of tough. You can see though, with good enough weapons, you can do pretty well against even dudes that are high above you at this stage. So basically, it's not really much holding you back other than just your weapons in the early game, which is kind of interesting. Okay, just a basic raider there. He made the same scream twice, pretty much. That's some good voice acting. I think the enemies do get a little bit of extra damage resistance if you're a few levels below them there. So, you know. Plum Grove. You know, I could have suspected that this out of place thing would be enough. So, I wonder if I go back to my other character, if I could just come here directly and do it, but I'm not. I'm in too deep now. I'm in too deep. I didn't realize I'd aged 30 years looking at this loading screen either. And generally, loading screens are better at the start of the game because there's less size to it because of the there's less going on. Or at least that was the case with Fallout 3, because with that one, it pretty much saved all of the containers that you've rummaged through to holding exactly what they are, and has created lots of extra data for the game to remember, and it's all piles in your save. So if it got to a stage where it was big enough, there would be... Wow, okay, this is a change of pace then. What's this?
And that's why you don't mess with huh? Mandates.
What was that for?
Stand back, folks. I got a stim. She didn't need it.
Okay, this place is full of mad people already then.
Oh, a Pip-Boy. What a novel piece of technology. Oh, did you slay the fellow who wore it? Or perhaps salvaged it?
Appreciation for the technology is really all that matters, Bizard. Apologies. He's feeling a little feisty today.
Okay, cool. So it looks like we're going to have exactly what we say, and it's going to just say it right through it. We're going to have to wait for it to go. Better keep him under control or we're scrapping. Yeah, that's the gunner thing to say.
Bussard is integral to our operations here. Do not tamper with his mechanisms. I'll only ask once.
Your robot was brusque. The broadcasting that signal.
A signal? I thought we agreed to maintain radio silence. He hasn't betrayed our intentions here, has he?
Yeah, I think it could help. Give me the details.
A member of our cell.
No, it's actually giving me the charisma check tutorial there. Interesting.
Wiseman has sent a message. It originated from the top of this facility.
We're here to recover Wiseman. I'm unfamiliar with this group or the purpose of this place. It appears to be a settlement.
Oh, lousy place for a settlement. The neighbors embrace an unusual taste in decor. Super mutants on one side, raiders on another.
Could just kill them all. That's definitely
indeed
a kind of thing to say.
We will assist if you choose to do so. Otherwise, we may find more information on this floor.
Charged and ready. Let us cook these tin cans.
Okay. So that was an interesting little introduction there, I suppose. Oh, he's got a robot. Two robot arms. That's a cool little outfit you've got there, mate. Okay, so I think we should probably activate that. Find a way to bring the Reavers on the top floor. Who's the Reavers? Is it the elevators? There's a bathroom. Old Khajiit, how you doing, bro? Hoss host.
Hey.
Wait a second, you're Nora. Except your face is a little bit just wrong. Okay, maybe we just need to go...
Stuck. Hacking this is beyond me.
Master Terminal. Winter, could you just hack this?
Go check that out.
She's gonna do it. Can you do it, Winter? You can do it. She's good at this. I've made her good at this. How am I? I'm actually pretty good. for, yeah, it's New Year's Day for me in Australia, and for once I don't feel like shit waking up. I didn't have a drop of alcohol last night, would you believe? You're gonna need to pick up the pace, Winter, come on. We've got our old man Brainy waiting for us. I don't think she's making that much progress. With a concentration on her face. I'm not actually familiar with how companions unlock terminals and all that stuff, so I gave her the ability, I think I gave her the ability to do this. I gave her a keyword to be able to do it, but I don't think it's working.
Hey.
You can just
over here.
I think you've done enough. Good try, Winter, but you just couldn't do it. Alright, so looks like we need to find some sort of password, or there's some stairs we can take. Up on here. Ooh, look at this place. It's all very nice.
Hey there.
Yeah?
Just some basic scavenger or settler dialogue. I suppose the top floor.
Would need the key.
132 New Year's Day, yeah. So yeah, you'd still be in that partying thing, wouldn't you?
Hey.
You're one of those new faces folks are talking about.
Already, I just
well,
walked
welcome
in.
Welcome to the Haas. I'm the boss of the Haas, Dr. Ross, and you're in my Hospital of Hospitality. Which means you're standing in the Haas Boss Ross's Hospital of Hospitality. What can I do you for?
Let's just be a dick, because Bridget's
here,
a gunner.
So forget you said that, being hospitable as I am. If you're planning on heading upstairs, you'll need to do a job for me. And if you don't mind my saying, you might be just right for it. I've got a
gunners
upstairs, a grocer named Philip, who's not pulling in his share of caps. I need you to go and find out why.
Okay, by
frankly,
sheer coincidence,
short,
we're actually able
short
to...
Short 400 caps. Bring those back Ooh. Up here, and I'll make sure you're good to go on upstairs.
Okay, this is either going to involve a speech check or a murder. So, we'll see. I don't have the caps to pay for it myself, so that's probably what I'd do if I was playing Matilda, but I changed for that. So, step right up is activated, we'll find that. I've got fucking R2-D2 in the way, so if you could just piss off, mate, that would be good. There we go. Ooh, it's locked. What's in this room? What are they hiding from me? What are you hiding from me? Apart from bad frame rates and such. Alright. Please, sight hiding in the corner.
Hey.
How you doing, Bendy?
Thanks for coming.
Welcome to the stream, bro.
Yeah, you know. Welcome and all that.
The boss of the Haas, Doc Ross, sent me. I'm not doing that. No wonder you're short 400 caps. Sure, that one. Okay, where are we? We're in a...
Doc
we
Ross
just started a quest mod called Operation
yeah.
Wilkes Estate.
Things are... not good here.
You really need to be a little more enthusiastic. I'm gonna assume she says that menacing because she's a gunner. This is called role-playing. I'm role-playing in Fallout 4. Who would have known?
Say
yeah, so
caps.
This is a quest mod. So, yeah, it's cool. Smile and I'll cover your losses. No, I can't do that. And a gunner wouldn't give caps away for anything. Maybe you should join the Blades. I don't know who they are. Why would I know who they are? Promise you will try harder and I will pay it for you. No, you need to pay. Unless he pulls out a Gauss rifle, I'm pretty
but
sure I'm...
I have half of that.
Oh, too bloody bad. Then we have a problem here. Good thing there's a hospital close by. Perfect. Thank you, Bendy. I'm glad that you can find enjoyment out
I
of my mods.
I give you my savings.
Perfect. So we completed that by being a dick, which is good because we are role-playing as a gunner type character. Winter, how many times have we gone over this? Oh boy. She loves that terminal. She's probably trying to play a Tetris on it or something. Probably more interesting than this right now, isn't it? Alright, let's talk to this boy.
Hey there.
Welcome back, friend. Have things gone well with Philip?
Here are the caps. Now, if they're a gunner, they would have just pocketed them and left.
As promised, I'll make sure you can get to the third floor. Give my regards to Oliver if you see him.
Okay. So now we can access the next floor. And we've got an XP dump. Move out of the way, R2-D2. Ooh, everything's quite locked up in here. Okay. Third floor. Is this the third floor they were talking about? Yep, he gave me the key, so there we go. So I suppose what we're going to have to do is just gain access to each of these floors. Farmer, you're just a generic NPC name, so you're probably not important. Tusk. Maybe some buffed melee and unarmed weapons. You know what? That is actually a perfect thing. I didn't actually do much of that. Look at this bloke. This big bloke. You need to lay off all the bloody donuts, mate. That combat armor's barely fitting ya. Khajiit loves punching Deathclaws but always loses. Well, I think... Hey, hello. I think a Khajiit would probably lose anyway to a Deathclaw.
Excuse me.
Okay, you're not talking to me. Farmer. Farmer.
Listen, Ollie. This guy ain't budging. He's eaten 3 days worth of supplies in just a few hours. He's got to be high on something.
Are you talking about that fat bloke?
Yeah, I know. I'll see to it. Just go on home for now.
If you want to...
No windows in this damn place. Too many bulbs go out in the grow rooms. We'll be in some real trouble. Might have to bust a wall or two. Need something? Ought to talk to Oliver.
Hi.
Hi. Can I help you with something? Afraid not, friend. We'll need to find somebody from floor 4. Got Tusk turned into our supplies. Maybe you can talk him into taking you? Would be doing us a favor if you can get him out of there. Or you could go talk to Barker. Saw him walking around down here. Don't know why.
Hi.
Fuck off. Hey, fuck off.
Mammy? Yeah, all right. Shit, where's my key? Man, fuck it.
Which is compliment, if you're wondering. They call me Barker. You may not know this, my new friend, but I am very important man upstairs. My many friends and I should be running this operation. You would do very well to be remembering this. You are a comedian, yes? No one just walks into my house unless I say they're okay. Me? I start at lower than bottom. When I arrived here as a young boy, long, long time ago, you would not see a single Red Road shithole. No mole rats, no nothing. Just weeds these people eat. Weeds, my friend. So one day, I get a few friends together, and we go and catch these morsels. We put them in cages, and nature takes its course. We eat like kings. And Barker? Well, now he is a king. King of the guns, my friend. You, though, maybe not so easy to see over the shoulders of giants. You lick boots to get to the farm? It is a start. Yes, I am very observant man, you see. You are here for something. Or maybe you just enjoy wasting my time. You see, my friend, a chef is only as good as his ingredients. And no, I am not here for ingredients. All my strong friends are quite horribly addicted to this jet these mad dames are dropping on us from above. I would go as far as to maybe imply that Mimi would prefer things this way. But me? I am clean. I am strong like Deathclaw. I am clever. I will turn this around, my friend. You will see. Yes, my thought exactly. I come here hoping perhaps one of these farmhands might have some. They lack in all things but filth on the farm. You see, they must shake this horrible addiction that has taken hold of them. Mamie, she gives them these chems like candy. They look at it as her favor, when truly she is tying them to her. All the witch must do is snatch away this gift, and it will be chaos. We must take away their need for this horribly addictive jet. What we need, my friend, is Addictol. Dr. Ross does not care for me and my friends. He forgets it is our bullets and guns that keep the real monsters outside. He will not sell to me. I could shoot the man, I suppose, and simply take it. But he is too useful to us. Secure me a supply for my men. I have the caps, and the need. You convince him, and you will see just how good it is to have Barker in your corner. Bring me enough for 10 men, and we'll get enough clean to send out my friends to take care of the rest. Do this thing for me, my friend, and I will not be soon forgetting it.
Name's Cheryl Baum, but you can call me Cherry. What you need, stranger? Liquor or lobbies?
Excuse me.
Hello again, friend. Good to see you back. Need some healing, do you? I'll be here if your fortunes improve. Hello again, friend. Good to see. I'll be here if your fortunes improve.
Hey.
Still waiting, my... friend. I'm a patient fellow, but my men, they suffer...
Hey there.
Things need shaking up over here. Get some guys that have half a brain at least. Morons. All of them.
Name's Cheryl Baum, but you can call me Cherry.
Uh-huh.
Just point to the one you want from the shelf behind me.
Sorry, honey. I'm on my break.
If I only had a bobby pin.
Yes?
Huh?
Yeah?
Huh?
Hey there.
Hello again, friend. I see. Well, smiles are free at Hossboss Ross's Hospital of Hospitality. That's good. Good luck with your sobriety.
Excuse me.
Hello again, friend. Good to see you back. Need some healing, do you? I'll be here if your fortunes improve.
Hey.
Look at you. Nothing but skin and bones. Come here and eat something already.
You getting fresh with my mom, you piece of...
Hey, hey! Language, Joey. Huh, you want drinks? Upstairs with those floozies.
What's in it, they ask? Iguana, chicken, vegetables, all fresh, all the best. Come on, sit down.
Excuse me.
You just stepped into Blade's territory, Square. A doc, like Doc Ross? Nah, you're just a hubcap thinking they're a big wheel.
Don't know, Joey. Health inspector sounds important. Like, got a key important.
Better split, Square. Else I'll split your lip with a knuckle sandwich. You just stepped into Blade's territory, Square. The kitchen is nowheresville. Floor 3 is where it's at, Jack.
We can't make the scene without a key, Cleaver.
Pipe down, Clyde. I know it. Blade's only info, Square. You want the skinny? Go get some real threads and maybe we'll squawk.
Excuse me.
They don't talk to squares.
Hi.
Hey, you ought to talk to Joey, or Ma.
Rerouting power from auxiliary systems.
Hey.
Welcome to the Threatful Style. Everything here is clean enough. No refund. The Blaze? You don't look like one of those clowns. Look, Mama Maria brings in their costumes now and then. Honestly, I think she just gets tired of their bullshit. One of them always come crawling back in here to get it. I figured I'll just be nice and break the cycle. You want it? Take it.
Excuse me.
Hey there, friend. Parker here. Don't believe I've seen you around before. Need a pick-me-up? New and improved, friend.
Still waiting, my friend. I'm a patient fellow, but my men, they suffer. Wonderful! Here, I think perhaps you have earned these. Now then, I have had enough of this shit pit. You should not linger here long. Come upstairs sometime. A true friend to Barker is always welcome in his kingdom. Kingdom of guns and bullets, my friend.
Yeah?
Excuse me.
A customer? Finally. It's like everybody decided to shake the stuff at the same time. They'll be back. Fucking junkies never change. So, how about it? Jet. Just Jet. I ain't got all day.
Excuse me.
Yes?
Huh?
Yeah. Yes?
Hey there.
Huh? Hi, how are you?
No way to pick this. Hi.
A customer? Finally. It's like everybody... They'll be back. What are you getting at, smartass? You're funny. You and your friends fuck up here? I'll kill you last. What are you... Oh, shit. I've dealt with some space cases before. You better start saying something worth hearing soon or fuck off. What are you getting at? Jet. Just Jet.
don't have the key.
Yes?
Hi. Hey. Busted.
Huh? Huh?
Hey.
Told you already, Square. Buzz off till you got the threads. Not bad. Real classy chassis you got, lady. Fork, that's your handle now. Show us some moves, maybe we'll sharpen that up for you.
That ain't fair, Joey. Newbie's name has got more of a bite than mine.
It's Cleaver, you wet rag. Maybe clear the smog out of your noggin and you'd get some edge too. Here's the lowdown. Need us a key to floor 3. Ain't talking about that hall pass that lets you up the stairwell either. Farmer's market key, you dig? Cherry Bomb might know how. Foreman on 3 is a cooler cat though, if you can get to floor 3. Fork, don't fade out on us on this one. If you've been lighting up the tilt sign, best you don't ever show your face around here again.
Hey there, friend.
Hey there.
Name's Cheryl Baum, but you... Farmer's Market? Thank you. I got family up there. Otherwise, I wouldn't be allowed either. Got something I want. You help me out? I want a cat. Most people just eat them here. Had one as a pet once when I was little. Up on the 3rd floor, Pete keeps some along with the chickens and rabbits. Him and I aren't friendly with each other. Man had a crush on me back when. He's bitter still, cause I ended up a whore instead of being his sweetheart. Truth is, I didn't want one or the other at the time, or presently. Don't have to deal with being either now that I run the place. A friend, a real one, isn't easy to come by though. Bring them over here if you get one.
Huh?
And Mama thought I was gonna be a dog.
Hey there.
One with a purr, pecs, or a pounces? Sure. Coming up.
Yes?
Who's there? Who's out there?
You like a side of ramen.
You or me?
All right. Hey, Caps. Freshest meat in town. Still regular. Hell, it's your calves. These things are pests if they get let loose. So let's say 500 caps. Call it pay my ass tax. Oh, well, in that case, 1,000. All right, take this one and get going.
Hi, can I help you with something? Afraid not, friend. We need to find somebody from floor 4. Got Tuss turned into a splast.
Enough.
Or you could... Hi, can I help you with something? Afraid not, friend. Or you... Hi, can I help you with something? There's not much to tell.
Blah.
Who
blah.
Told you about it? Guess it doesn't. Only reason one in there is to get more supplies. Problem is, we don't have more to go around than what's already being sold. We're pretty much out of space to grow. We need more fertilizer to make sure the things we can plant make it. Though I do have another idea. You want us to... what? I'll test it out on a couple of plants. If more die than normal, I expect to get this key back.
One with a purrs, pet. Fresh?
It is good to be on top, they say. Guns, and...
Power from auxiliary systems.
Yes.
Yeah. Yeah.
Hey.
Welcome to the Hospital of Hospitality.
Mm-hmm.
I can...
Huh?
Out of bobby pins.
Yes.
Yes?
Hey there, friend. Parker here. Don't believe I've seen...
Huh?
Hi.
Hello there, friend. Care to peruse my wares?
Huh? Yeah?
Coming to you.
Hi.
Hello. Thanks for coming. Yeah.
Classy chassis.
Uh-huh.
Fork.
That ain't...
It's...
Right.
Here's the look. Ain't talking about cherry bomb.
Uh-huh.
Don't just...
Uh-huh.
Yeah, Clyde.
When did we...
Cool it. Fork, don't fade out on us on this one. If you've been lighting up the tilt sign, best you...
Yes?
Yeah?
Yes.
Maybe I should talk to the boss. It can't be that bad.
Yeah?
It's the worst thing that could happen. Right.
Yeah? Yeah?
Hi, can I help you with something? There's not much to tell. Who told you?
Sure.
Guess it doesn't. Problem is, we
don't... Oh?
Where... Heard about a mushroom called Blight. Funny name for something that. Thought we might grow it on the walls.
Hmm?
Don't know.
Ow.
Just let
me. Mm-hmm. Excuse me.
Hi, can I help you with something? We.
Hmm?
About 150.
What?
Don't go bringing in big bags or a voucher or any. Mad Dame see the bags, so come haul a few off. Maybe all of them. Voucher's useless, because anybody delivering it can't get up here. You bring it all broken down, we got a chance of...
Oh. Excuse me.
Hi, can I help you with something? Something? Thanks. This will make our lives a lot easier.
Yes?
Hi.
You got the thing, Fork? Caps, you're a real drag fork. Take 'em. This right here is just the start.
Oh, Lord, why'd you have to encourage it?
Ma, you're the sharpest lady I know. You pick a name, because you're rolling with the Blades now.
If it me,
I'll see you around, Fork. We taking this place over one day, Fork.
Hi, how are you? Yes? Huh? Yes?
Hey there.
Yes. Yeah. Yeah.
I always get so jumpy after a fight.
Yes.
Yes. Yeah. Yeah.
Probably bugged out already.
Huh?
Thank you. Hi, how are you? Yes?
Would need the key.
Yes.
This.
Your wires? Turned off your higher reasoning? You could easily have opened this door from within this room, and yet we must come all this way to drag you out. Do you know how many stairs there were just getting here?
I am well. I required this workspace to access security logs. Did you know? Morse has accessed the ground floor elevator. He has attempted to restrict access. It has taken me some time to override. I apologize.
One of your better lies, I admit. But I will give you credit on your work with the turrets.
Thank you.
Farnsworth, pay this heathen.
I do not possess any caps at present.
Very well, Wiseman. Relinquish your caps to this dullard.
I spent them in Good Neighbor. The vendor was an Assaultron, and she informed me I required a better sidearm.
Unbelievable!
Yes, I know. And the selection was admirable as well.
Oh, very well. My companions leave me no choice. Their services will be at your avail, so long as our mission is not compromised. After we have confirmed Morse's location.
Perhaps you might provide the mission detail.
Morse, a lout! What he lacks in propriety, he makes up for in raw genius. Unfortunately, he behaved inappropriately and was dismissed. He has taken my reading material.
He means his maintenance program.
Is that not what I said?
Bussard is in urgent need of maintenance.
Quiet! That is a private matter. I require my program. That is all that needs to be said. If Morse has indeed accessed the ground floor elevator, then we must start there. Accompany us. You may have first claim on any salvage we should find.
Surely not the turrets as well.
The turrets as well?
Perhaps just not the laser turrets?
The turrets as well. All of them. Pink ones, yellow ones, big ones, small ones. The query has been posed. What is your reply?
I think perhaps we do not need the assistance.
I think perhaps we do. You may operate the elevator on the ground floor should you change your mind.
Huh?